Welcome to this episode of Ask the Guitar Coach, the only podcast where you get answers to all your guitar-related questions. If you're interested in developing your guitar skills and reaching your music goals, please send me an email at the email address ioannis@ioannis.org. That is ioannis@ioannis.org. So that I can let you know about all the different packages of Elite Guitar Coaching and how you can get private coaching by me. Without further ado, let's go to our question for the day. Will learning to play the piano help me understand better theory, chords, and scales on the guitar? So here's a good and kind of difficult question, because as usual, I don't get enough information, and I don't have the opportunity to ask for this information, the person who sent me this question. So, what is the more information I would need? The information I would need would be the following. Do you mean if you learn the piano with the guitar at the same time? So, learning, playing, let's say, 3 hours a day guitar on 1 hour piano? Or do you mean instead of learning the guitar, learning piano, and if this is going to help you guitar playing? So I'm going to take option number one, okay? Because if it's option number two, the answer is very simple. No, always learn to play the guitar, because this is your main instrument, okay? If you have an option between learning one or the other. But if you're doing it in addition to the guitar, if this is what you're thinking about, keep listening. So learning how to play keyboards and having basic keyboard skills, I think it's quite important. It's one of the things I regret I didn't get like better at. I can do basic stuff, but I'm not really good at it. So it's something I definitely regret not getting a higher level, like doing a couple of more years when I was younger. It really does help on understanding theory and chords and scales, and especially how to combine chords and scales. It's much more organic way to understand this on the keyboards than it is on the guitar. Now, having said that, there is also another element. The finger independence that you develop by playing keyboards, both on the left hand and the right hand, is also gonna come in handy on the guitar. But once again, not instead of playing the guitar. So you don't drop the guitar for a year and just play keyboards to become better at guitar. No, if you can do both at the same time, it's going to be a good deal and a good combination. So there you have it. You don't need to become a high-level piano player. You don't need to be able to give recitals and play like long works of classical music. But getting some basic keyboard skills under your fingers is going to be helpful in many ways. It's going to help you in your compositions. It's going to help you in your understanding on how scales and chords fit together, and you know, also get some finger and agility and independence from playing with the keyboards. So I hope this was helpful and it answered the question like accurately, and I will see you on the next episode of Ask the Guitar Coach. Until then, keep sending me your questions and I'll do my best to answer them in a future episode. Bye bye.